Back at you again with another one. Let's just jump right into it. This is the Expression Zone. Opening my mind to a new season of thoughts, plotting on creatives like hood niggas in a drop. I'm good like six pots, speaking for Tupac. Jay Electronica shocks on controls, that's not hot, but I'm Kendrick with my mental, so give me the pen and the pencil. I'm at your jaw like dental, this hurts, it's not a rental. Brain cell snail like good cushion in the L. What's the price of freedom for blacks, either jail or the hell? No smoker, but I think green machine, harder choker. Why does real love always lead to an outer choker? Maybe cause you crushing like pun, no pun intended. Praying for repentance, he cheated before a sentence of holy matrimony. Now it's holy alimony. You knew you wasn't ready, but her eyes was getting heavy and her bags was getting packed and her ears wasn't hearing that. Made the quickest move you could choose, try to counter react to the blues of having the whole bed you could sleep on, cause it don't feel the same when you have no one to sleep on, peep on, squeeze on, and at night someone to creep on. If she had a spray for that ass, this creep be gone. Dethroned to D-Bone, crushing on her side no more, ha, T-Bone. Now she locked up with a nigga named T-Bone, and you thought she was your ride-or-die chick. Now she gone. Stop leading with your dick, Holmes. It'll leave you in a ditch like a snitch, Holmes. Stop leading with your dick, Holmes. It'll leave you in a ditch. Decompose. Open thoughts equals open minds. Peace. Well, as you know, that's another hit. We want to thank you for tuning in. Also, you need to go to openthoughts.com. That's openthoughts.com. It's the hottest website of free expression. You know, definitely, you know, you're going to see me on there being free, expressing myself, teaching people how to basically open up their idea, open up themselves to their ideas, you know. So go out there, go to openthoughts.com, and if you have anything you want to post up there, definitely, you know, hit me up on Facebook, YouTube, you know, definitely have the links up there. You know, I'm doing my thing, so I want you to do yours too. We want to help and make this worldwide, whether you want to do it publicly or whether you just want to do it behind the scenes on the camera, so, you know, we can get this thing popping so you can be heard. All right, thanks, peace. Thanks for watching, but if you're just watching and you're not liking or subscribing or commenting, we're going to have a problem. Go ahead, share it, like it, share it, like it, subscribe.